Dragic misses the technical. And a technical foul on Rasheed Wallace. He's gone.